everybody.
From my recollection, I recall you fighting at the Dallas Golden Gloves. Yeah. And kind of the same thing would happen. So is it old hat basically for you?
Yeah. I mean, like I said, it doesn't matter. Once I get in range, it's me and him. So, you know, once I'm in the ring, everything gets blocked out anyway. So I'm not thinking anything else but the kill.
So is getting the W enough, or are you trying to make like a stay in your lane type of statement?
Not a stay in your lane type of statement. I'm just making a, you know, I'm that dude type of statement. So, you know, I don't care about the whole stay in your lane thing. I hope some more guys do move up so, you know, I can fight them and make great paydays and have a great event like this. I don't think, you know, I could have, you know, done Fox pay-per-view at the Cowboys Stadium fighting Sean Porter. You know, we probably would have fought at the Barclays Center. I don't think I would have made it fight Keith Thurman. Probably fought at the Barclays Center too. So, I mean, Mikey Garcia, you know, perfect opponent. Like I said, it took both of us to make this fight happen on Fox pay-per-view and at the Cowboys Stadium with a big venue like this. You know, I wouldn't have sold. I don't think me and Sean Porter, me and Keith Thurman would have sold out fighting here. So the only opponent to that would be Pacquiao. So Mikey Garcia was a perfect opponent at the right time to make this thing happen right here at the AT&T Stadium.
Final question, what type of W would satisfy you to make that I'm still that dude statement?
It's a spectacular win like I've been doing. Like, you know me, you watch my fights, you know, either, you know, I either get the stoppage or, you know, I just beat my opponent up. So, you know, I just want a spectacular one-sided, you know, either beating or a spectacular one-sided knockout.
You both looking forward to him tasting your head shots or your body shots?
It don't matter. I'm gonna land wherever's open. So it really doesn't matter if it's body or head, you know, whatever lands and whatever counts. So I feel like I can hurt anybody to the head or the body. So, I mean, a guy like me, you know, if you watch my style, I'm not a guy that, you know, just, you know, pick one area. I really hit guys everywhere, so I'm not worried about that.
All right, I appreciate your time, man, your turtle, man.
Thank you, man. You know, first of all.
One question, I know you gotta go. Mikey Garcia, he's been saying that they're gonna knock you out. Now, you being a bigger fighter, do you feel some type of way? And then are you saying to yourself, I'm gonna make sure I knock this guy out? But them saying in training camp that they're gonna knock you out?
Nah, man, I don't. You know, I don't really care what, you know, they say in camp. I'm gonna knock him out, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do this. He's supposed to say that. I mean, that's why, you know, he's a champion. That's why, you know, his record is what it is, and that's why we're fighting each other. Supposed to have that type of confidence saying he gonna knock me out, he gonna do this, he gonna do that. You know, hopefully, you know, he just keep that same energy once we get in the ring. So, you know, I like that. I like you saying he gonna knock me out, he gonna do this. That means, you know, he's gonna be there. He's gonna be there for me, he gonna try to catch me. He gonna try to put me to sleep so they give me opportunities to get mine off too.